strategy, consultation, and institutions. Now, what happens is that Center for Social Justice is part of a bigger research team contracted to carry out this benchmarking exercise report. Now, what this report is about is to benchmark how well the public, the national resource revenues are being managed. Yeah. So, because what NRC is trying to measure is how well people are benefiting from the revenues that accrue from their public, from their natural resources. Now, in trying to do that, the precepts are divided in such a way that each of the precepts is focusing on a particular, you know, aspect of that particular benchmarking exercise. So you've got precept one, looking at strategy, consultation, and institution. A separate research institution was hired to do that, as well as precept two, which is bordering on accountability and transparency. Precept three, looking at exploration and license allocation. These are being handled by one of the other research teams. Precept four, taxation. Precept five, local effects. Precept six, state-owned enterprises. Precept seven, revenue distribution. Precept eight, revenue volatility. Precept nine, which is the reason why we are gathered here, government spending. Precept 10, private sector development. Precept 11, rules of international community companies, Then precept 12, rules of international actors. Now all these are the precepts or the pillars, if you may, that are used by the NRC to measure how well the natural resource of any mineral-rich country is being put to use. So, and as you see them here, they are being, the precepts are being, the research along the research of the precepts are being carried out by different research institutions, and our dear organization is hired to look at government spending. Now, I'll just go.